shit real. Hey guys, don't mind my pimple patch. It's working. Today is Thursday, May 25th. Happy Little Mermaid Day. I'm pretty sure the Little Mermaid came out today. I really want to see that movie. I'm just so hyped. I just feel like Halle Bailey's voice is so beautiful and I really want to take my nieces to see it. Anyways, it's not what we're talking about. It's 5:14 p.m. right now. I just got my very first Instacart order ever. So there it is. I haven't put it away yet because I wanted to show you guys what I got. And then we have some other things going on tonight, but I guess I'll do the grocery haul first and then I'll show you guys. All right, and then I'll let you guys know what else we have going on for the night. So, first and foremost, I got some Coke because I have a problem. And then this is everything else I got. So, for the Coke, I'm just gonna rip this part off. This whole thing up in the fridge, girl. Okay, I don't know what happened. My camera just had like a mini stroke. I'm gonna go ahead and put this whole box in the fridge so it can be cooling down. Okay, so I got some Coke. And then, this is like perfect. This cabinet is the perfect place for you. Let me turn the air hot. So I also got two Chobani Flips. I just was craving these. This, I'm gonna preface this. What is that? I'm gonna preface this by saying this was not like an essentials thing. Like it kind of was, but it kind of wasn't. I was just sitting here, like I've been here bored all day. Just woke up from a nap because I was so bored I went to sleep. and so I was like, the only thing that's gonna make me feel better is if I have better snacks. So I ordered some better snacks. So I got some hamburger patties. Where are my hot Cheetos? Oh, she got them. Okay, so I got some frozen hamburger patties because I feel like I could do a lot with those. I got a block of cheddar cheese. I got a thing of half and half for my coffee in the mornings. I got some whipped cream also for my coffee in the morning. I got some crinkle cut fries for the burgers. I'll probably make burgers tomorrow. I'm gonna go ahead and freeze it out because they're feeling kind of soft. And then I got two things of mac and cheese. I'll probably make one of these tonight. That's what I got the extra cheese for and for the burgers. I got a thing of espresso because I'm almost out. I got some pears, some apples because I have no fruit. And then I wanted the blue one of this, but they didn't have it like as an option. So I got some sour cherry candy. And then I got some baked hot Cheetos. And the last thing I got was some hamburger buns. So for everything came out to, oh, it only came out to $50. But I think I paid like 70 on Instacart, so. What a rip, you know? But anyways, yeah, that's everything I got. I just wanted to show you guys, so I'm about to put this stuff away, maybe cut up a pear, because I am starving. I'm gonna cut up a pear, put this stuff away, and then I'm making some fried chicken, some cornbread, beans, and rice for tonight. Also, what I told you guys, I was excited about, tonight, I think I'm going to be going to LA to go to a birthday party, so that's fun. So I'm going to be getting ready for that right after I make dinner and eat. So yeah, we got a lot to do. Not that much time to do it, guys. So we gotta get cracking. I'm tired. I just woke up from a nap and I'm tired. But all right, guys, I'm going to make dinner and then I'll hit you guys up when I'm done. You.
guys, I'm sorry. I know I stopped recording like halfway through, but dinner is done. We got chicken, fried chicken, green beans, ranch style beans, what is this, cornbread, and white rice. So, yeah, I'm actually not hungry, so I'm not gonna eat right away, but I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna go do something. I don't know, I don't feel that great. I know it's because I took a nap though. Like every time I take a nap during the day and then like I wake up feeling like sick and like gross. So whatever, but I'm about to go get my life together. I don't know, I'll come back to you guys though.
All right guys, this is what the food ended up looking like. I got my hot sauce and my soda over there. I'm about to eat this and watch probably Abaddon Elementary, and then this is probably get in the shower and start getting ready. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Hey guys, I still look crazy because I just got out of the shower. It's an ad on YouTube. Let me go pause it. Oh. Okay, yes, so I just got out of the shower, but before I got in the shower, I put this out. This is the wig I'm wearing tonight. It's a U-part wig. So I'm just gonna slick my hair back underneath. It's derby, so it should slick pretty good. My head is itching, but anyways. I'm just gonna slick my hair down underneath, pull a little bit out, flat iron it, and make a do-to-do. I'm gonna go super simple on the makeup. I'm kind of running behind. It's only 8 o'clock though. We're running behind, but it's okay. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready and I'll talk to you guys when I'm closer to being ready. Hair. Alexa fried, dyed, and blade me to the side. Okay, bitch. What period. We are on our way out. Are we ready, ladies?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Ready to check some ass.
Hey, period. Hey, 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 hey. Period. All right, let's do this then. All right, so Kevin, be a good little lad. Thank you. So we just left. We got tacos. Autumn got chicken. I got beef.
I hear you.
Alexa didn't get it.
I didn't get
it. next time. All right, wait, let me turn on some light. Hey guys, my hair looks crazy as it has all night. We just got back. I'm inebriated. Autumn, how do you feel? We got tacos, guys, after the club. They were so good. That club, not the best, but I still had fun. Shook a little something. did a little something, got some tacos, so no complaints from me. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys.
About to go to sleep. It's 2:00 in the morning. It's 2:25. I'm about to knock the out.
You guys have a good night.
Look at my hair. I can't. Look at my fucking hair.
Good night, guys.
Good night. You guys, look at this apron my aunt made me. Like, can we just? This is so freaking cute. Look at the material. I love it. It's like pink with butterflies. And then out of the same material, she made me a little scrunchie. I'm obsessed with the scrunchie. This is gonna be my hair all summer. And she made me this. I'm not sure what this is. This is either a hat or a pot holder. But I love it. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that my aunt made me an apron. I'm gonna get some hooks or something and hang it right here, probably. And I have another one too that my grandma made me, and it's pink and it's sheeted print, so I cannot wait to find that and hang that one up too. So shout out to my aunt, thank you so much. I cannot wait to use it. So yeah. Kevin also says thank you. Also, good morning, guys. It's 10:13, it's Sunday, May 28th. I just woke up, well, I did not just wake up. I woke up at like 8:45, I think. I've been up ever since, just watching TikToks and stuff. I just made a shot of espresso, put it in the fridge so it can get cold for some iced coffee. Now I'm about to go brush my teeth and then take a bath and then just chill. I think my dad's coming over in a few hours to hang some curtains for me and just to say hi before he goes back to Las Vegas. So yeah, that's what we're doing this morning. Kevin has attitude, even though I gave him his treats already, he's not getting any more. So you could let the attitude go, sir. You could let the attitude go. Anyways, so yeah, that's what I'm about to do. So I'll talk to you guys a little bit later. Hey, get down. Get your little body down. Hey guys, I'm watching Mean Girls. So I am, well, first of all, hello. It is Monday, so in memoriam or whatever the fuck you're supposed to say, it's Memorial Day. It's 7:48 p.m. Girl, I had a very unproductive start to my day. I woke up at like 9:00 this morning. And I stayed up till like 10:30. Then I fell back asleep and I didn't wake up till like 3:30. So majority of my day was spent sleeping. But I'm up now. I woke up, watched some TikToks, ate a hamburger, watched some more TikToks. Then I just cleaned my kitchen. Kevin. I think he's mad because I'm talking and it's not to him. It's just a vlog, Kevin. You don't have to be jealous. But I cleaned my kitchen, so I cleared this counter. You guys know, I feel like this is like my catch-all counter. Like, this counter gets the dirtiest the fastest because when I walk in, it's the first counter I come to. So I feel like I just set everything there. So I cleaned this counter off, washed the dishes, got some dry... Kevin, just wash these counters. Come on. I washed the dishes, put away the other ones, so I have those drying. That's my cranberry juice. I cleaned my stove, cleaned the counters. I just swept and mopped in here as well, so the floor is like super clean. Those are bottles over there, that's not trash. I wanna start recycling though. Do you guys see this man? I think he's gonna try to jump on the refrigerator, but I don't think he can jump that high. Can you jump that high, Kevin? He might be able to. Anyways, so yeah, I just swept and mopped in here. Now I have some clothes in the dryer, which I just paused because you guys know my dryer is super loud. So that's why those bras are hanging right there. So yeah, I'm just chilling. Like I said, watching Mean Girls. I was cleaning, sweeping, mopping. So So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not really too hungry. Oh, flowers. You guys, my dad bought me these flowers for Mother's Day. Something spoiled, even though I'm not a mom. Technically, I am a cat mom. But yeah, but they're like, they've lasted a long time. Like, honestly, usually when I buy flowers, they'd be like hella dead by now, but they don't look that bad unless you really, he did it, guys. Unless you really, really look at them. But I do need to just change the water. I'll probably just end up tossing them, to be honest. But yeah, I don't know. Do you guys see my cat right now? Like, can we just... Why do you have no decorum, Kevin? I don't understand. Have some class, please. Bro. Anyways, I'm not helping you down, so that's between you and God. Anyways, I don't know what I'm about to do for the rest of the night. I'm not hungry, so yeah, there's no need to make dinner. I'm probably about to make some iced coffee. I have a shot of espresso from this morning in the refrigerator because I wanted it cold. I'll probably drink some water and make that and like chill and finish Ali's vlog or watch a movie or something. But yeah, I'm just chilling, guys. Nothing too crazy going on. I'm like, I don't want to say I'm bored because I'm not bored, but I kind of don't know what to do with myself, but I'm all right. I also kind of want to film like a beauty video, so like me doing my makeup or something, but I don't know. We'll see. I need to charge my camera probably before I do that and take some of this footage off this memory card. But I really don't like filming videos in the middle of the night because it's like I'm so cute, like my hair and makeup is done, and then it's like 3 a.m. so I just have to take it all off and go to bed. So I don't know, guys, I'm like way too in my head about makeup videos. Like, I just treat makeup like it's so hard to take off. It's really not. It takes a makeup wipe and 2 seconds to get it off my face. So I don't know why I'm so weird about like being so like particular about like when I put it on and blah blah blah. And it's not like every time I do my makeup I like break out or anything, so I don't know. I feel like I'm just too in my face about it, but I really want to get back into like makeup and being really creative with my makeup and stuff like that. So, and filming it, that's heavy on the end, filming it, because that's like, I feel like people don't really, like, of course they do, I'm just being dramatic, but like I feel like people don't post as much content like that these days, and I really want to get back into it. So yeah, that's what's on my mind today. I'm just gonna go chill, find a movie to watch, probably smoke, like I said, make some iced coffee, the usual. So I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you guys know I finally cleaned up. It didn't look bad in here. I just had like dishes in the sink and my stove was dirty and there was hair all over the floor because, oh yeah, you guys, so yesterday I washed my hair and I ended up blow drying it and trimming it. I'm not a professional, but I just trimmed my ends because they were crunchy AF. And as soon as I did that, honestly, you guys, my hair looks fuller. It looks healthier. It feels better, like, combing through it. It's not, like, as crunchy. So I definitely am glad that I did that. But I definitely do want to go to a professional and get it, like, professionally trimmed, because I think I do need just a little bit more taken off. But I didn't want to make it too short. What are you doing? Don't fall, okay? Don't fall down. The last time I put him up there, that's where he got that idea. It was for me, and that was dumb as me. But I put him up there, and then I was trying to get him down, and he wouldn't let me get him down, and then he ended up jumping down on his own. So I know he knows how to get down. But anyways, yeah, I trimmed my hair. It feels and looks a lot better, so I'm excited about that. Like I said, I do want to go to like a natural hair salon and really get my hair like treated. And then I braided it down in like the most odd braiding pattern because I wanted to wear that U-part wig. So this summer I definitely want to either do sew-ins or braids or wigs. I don't really want to have my hair out at all this summer. I really want to just put my hair away, let it grow, let it get healthy again, because I have not been taking care of it like I should. So yeah, I definitely want to get back in like my natural hair bag and like start taking care of my hair again, see how long I can get it to grow, because it's pretty like, it's not too short, it's like down to my tattoo right now. So well, it's a little shorter now because I trimmed it, but
Yeah.
I didn't touch this top part. Like, the top part that I use for leave-out, I didn't trim at all. I was going to, like, trim some bangs, but I was like, bitch, you're doing a lot, okay? You are not that girl. And I'm like, and I might want to do, like, a middle part or a side part. And I'm like, I just don't cut your leave-out. So I didn't do it, thank God. But, yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. I'm going to go, I don't know. Probably gonna go vegetate in my bed if we're being honest. So I'm gonna make this iced coffee. I already watched from the one that came out yesterday on Sunday. It was very much just okay. So I don't know what I'm gonna watch tonight, but we'll see. So I'll talk to you guys later. I contemplate that.